This is called cabin fever, isn't it? What's she doing, Twyla? Is she being crazy? So me and Twyla's just sitting here. Nope. Just sticking. Just ignore her and she'll go away. I think you better stay off the couch, Princess. She's looking for her rope. Down off the counter. I think she finally wore herself out. What do you think, Twyla? What do you think, Twyla? Huh? You think she's done? Yeah. Twyla's been a good girl. She's just been sitting here. She's like, that thing is crazy. It's like a little bang toy. She gets all wound up, doesn't she? And she just breaks and she just goes loose and she flies back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Get out of there. Are you done now? Huh? Are you done? What is it? Huh? You feel better? All better now? Yeah, it's been a little rainy for the past couple days. And plus, I've been a little sick, so I haven't been able to take them out. They haven't got their exercise. Twyla's okay if she doesn't get her workout, because she's a little older. So she's all right. She just gets mad and goes to sleep. Princess, on the other hand, well, as you just saw, she's got to burn some energy. That's all for now. Say goodnight, all. Say goodnight, Twyla.